Welcome to the Master's Words for April 27th. Today's quote is from The Language of Soul by Sri Harold Klemp. If we want to keep the blessings of life coming to us, we must learn to be grateful for whatever is given.